Hello friends, today we are going to start with a chapter of FYJC which is called as Bank Reconciliation Statement, BRS. Businessman prepares the cash book to record transactions relating to bank. And on the other hand, bank prepares the passbook to record transactions relating to businessman. For every debit in the cash book, there is a credit in the passbook. And for every credit in the cash book, there is a debit in the passbook. It means the relation between cash book and passbook are opposite. And therefore, the balance as per cash book and passbook are amount same but on the opposite side. However, sometimes the balance as per cash book and passbook may not be the same. The following may be the reasons. Reason number one, check deposited but not cleared. Reason number two, check issued but not presented for payment. Reason number three, direct deposit by the customer into the bank but not recorded in the cash book. Reason number four is interest allowed by the bank, not recorded in the cash book. Reason number five, bank charges debited in the passbook but not recorded in the cash book. Reason number six, direct payment made by the bank as per our standing instructions, not recorded in the cash book. And reason number seven is errors made in writing cash book or passbook. Due to the above mentioned reason, the balance as per cash book and passbook will not be the same. And therefore, a statement is prepared showing the reasons for difference between balance as per cash book and passbook, which is called as Bank Reconciliation Statement or BRS. Normally, BRS is prepared at the end of every month. Thank you very much. We'll meet again with a new chapter.